paying for it. And Atlanta's taken a 3-2 lead. So that's his first home run in the big leagues, and it's fair to say it's a moment he'll never forget.
Well, there's no doubt about that, Matt. People ask him 50 years from now who he hit it off of and what stadium he was playing in, and he'll remember it all. Heck, he'll probably remember what kind of pitch it was, too. Hopefully he can get the ball back so that can go in his trophy case forever.